So here we go back in time to April 1973 to hear Michael Tubridy and Mick O'Connor in flutes, Paddy Glackin and John Dwyer in fiddles, playing for the great set dancers of Mullagh, County Clare. There you have it.